Heyo everyone, welcome back to another episode of this walkthrough for the game Yu Yu Hakusho Spirit Detective. This is a grand celestial here with and this background on the screen is pitch black. Yeah, that's right. Yusuke will be fighting his opponent in the dark. Yusuke's stats right now. Nearly a level up, but that'll work. I'll take it. Okay, yeah. The next boss fight is this dude who will throw shuriken starts at home in on you and have the gunpowder on them. But you have to make sure those shurikens hit him before they hit you. Level up to level 13. Okay, as for this little guy named Shorin. Forgot how his name is pronounced, but anyway. It's really Randall disguised as a human, but you'll see soon enough. Yeah, Rando's pretty hard. Well, at least at this stage of the game. Yeah, I gotta go for these orbs that contain hearts. They contain one or two hearts. But if you manage to get one with one heart, then you need to exhaust every possibility and go after a dozer. Thank you. Man, at that part, Randall looks like an idiot. So, Randall has been defeated in, you know, Yusuke's prize for winning Genkai's tournament is 6 months of training under Genkai. Okay, you're gonna go back to playing the mini games. Actually, no, I thought you might. No, you'll be fighting against Genkai. Yusuke is now on level 14. Oh yeah, you fight Genkai after you exit Cedar High Score. Okay, the high score is 1,000 points. Points so far from the karaoke, and so there's the Jaken game. They made the challenge look really easy when the computer keeps picking rock. So I managed to get 1,000 points so far. Okay, 1,000. My God, see this one. Yeah, I'm tapping the A button as fast as I can with my thumb. I give up. So I have 1,100 points. Okay, the next one is where you fight Genkai. We'll see you in the next episode.